Pauline Hansen says a proposed casino in Great Keppel Island, off the coast of Rockhampton, would provide about 1,500 jobs and is required for her to support the major parties in a balance of power situation.